What is up, everybody? My name is Conman, and we are back with more of The Witcher 2. Now I gotta figure out where Deathmoor went.
I'm a bit scared of going against this.
A super soldier serum, or what?
Ah. Geralt of Rivia, ready for the ride of your life.
Can't handle this without me?
You're a mutant, like this killer. An ordinary man would never survive Han Marvin's blue dream. You must drink a potion that will increase your heart's efficiency and strengthen your blood vessels. Hallucinogenic properties are also welcome, as they will enhance the vision.
Gadwall should do it. Necromancy's awfully fishy. What do you aim to do?
Han Marvin's blue dream is a spell that grants you a glimpse of a dead man's memories. You'll see, feel, and taste what the killer experienced in his life. As a mutant, the operation isn't at all dangerous for you. You look your normal self. Have you had your fill of fortifying potions? It would be foolish if you died due to a simple oversight.
Not just yet. I need to prepare. Gadwall should do it.
Gadwall.
Hello.
Seems we'll be slaughtering squirrels again.
Surprise!
Greetings.
Do I have it, Tom? No, I don't think I do. Gadwall, he said. No, I don't have it. I don't even have it.
So?
Thank you.
all?
I think there's a snowblower going by. Stuff is again. I want that Draugr armor. Stop it. And I need to figure out what the hell the Steve's gonna need. Whatever he said. Gadwall. It's a G. It's a G thing. Let's see what I'm hoarding. Holy shit, I'm carrying a lot of stuff. channel should be everything.
Can be really we should have our sea take an interest in things.
Or
it will turn out like the mill in Stilton.
Can't do that one. Fantastic. This. Okay, so what's this? Harpy saliva. Okay.
We should at least object somehow. Spit at the sight of the black ones. Turn our heads away. Piss on their tents.
Just need to watch that we don't make a mistake while drunk.
Better to ask the way than...
Oh, hell yeah. Two armors of Banner. Good for you. I guess that's some of my crafting stuff. Because that is a lot of iron. A lot of stuff I'm carrying. I thought about it. That's quite a bit of stuff I got rid of. Which is good.
Are there trolls here?
Aye, there are.
And you don't mind?
Okay, so I'm supposed to talk to Master Myron.
Nope.
Like, this is like, I wouldn't even guess this in 1,000 years. Is this not Master Myron? Yes, it is. Good morning. You can come in. Oh, here it is. How much is this? 139. Okay. There we go. So now I need to go collect some stuff so I can make this damn potion. pretty sure I have all of this stuff.
Life can be really strange.
Storage area. Griffin, soybean. Okay. Wolfsbane, Viora. Control time.
I fought the Nilfgaardians a few years back. Now we make camp with the Black Ones.
We should have our sea. Take an interest.
Celadine is the bushes with the white flowers, and Briania is in the caves. I was on the other side of this damn portal thing. Probably would have had this done already. Now I just need to get into a cave. Thank you. just takes you back into the camp. Well, that's not fun. Silanine, troll dung, wolf's verbena, Brionia,
wolf bear. Okay.
Item complete. Okay. There, now I got Gadwall. Also, Gadwall is better than Swallow. Drink Rook and Tony Owl with this. Okay. Wait, no, I would not have known any of these. Oh, whatever. Alright, so I'm gonna drink the Dad Wall, we're gonna drink Rook, and we're gonna drink Tony Allen.
Blue Dream can be very useful, although it only lets you see the killer's recent past.
Hope it's worth it.
Pay attention to every detail, places, names, everything.
Got it.
Let's begin!
You're a sick man, Deathmore.
Vekina Zanzala!
Got lost in that fog.
Look at it this way. Nobody will find us here.
Unless Henselt attacks Bergen despite the mist.
Hensel's not going to attack anyone ever again.
Always the optimist, Ox.
Ah!
Okay, so they got attacked by harpies.
Behaves as if he wants to help us.
What do you mean?
You've seen him. He loves playing the soldier. He's everywhere. He's reckless.
Lethal will want him assassinated, like the others.
Finally, some action. We've been skulking in these caves like bats.
I'd rather be like a bat than slain by the king's mercenaries.
What is it, Ox? Scared?
You wriggled like a fish in a net. What happened?
One more time. I was so close.
Damn it. All right, close your eyes.
Vekina Zanzala!
This is gonna take me back to where I was.
Following my footsteps.
I love these traps.
I know, I do too. Hensel behaves as if he wants to help us.
What do you mean?
You've seen him. He loves playing the soldier. He's everywhere. He's reckless.
Letho will want him assassinated, like the others.
Finally, some action. We've been skulking in these caves like bats.
I'd rather be like a bat.
What happened? Is it wrong?
You wriggled like a
One more time.
Damn it!
Vekina Zanzala!
Okay, I must have triggered a trap.
Following my footsteps.
I love these traps.
I know, I do too. Hensel behaves as if he wants to help us.
What do you mean?
You've seen him. He loves playing the soldier. He's everywhere. He's reckless.
Letho will want him assassinated, like the others.
Finally, some action. We've been skulking in these caves like bats.
I'd rather be like a bat than slain by the king's mercenaries.
What is it, Ox? Scared?
I heard Deathbolt never lets Hens fly out of sight, and now a witch is in my grave.
One of him, three of us.
But you know who it is.
I know, damn it, but don't let it get to you.
It's Triss Marigold who worries me.
If she betrays that Sheila ordered us to get rid of Demerven, things will get out of hand. Letho should kill her.
He should, but apparently he only kills kings.
Here at last.
They're guarding the camp like it was a princess's chastity.
Did you learn anything?
The White Wolf has arrived at the Kedweni camp with Vernon Roach.
Looks like he's Henselt's lackey now.
I'd rather Henselt used others as his lackeys.
With his amnesia, we're safe.
not so. That's exactly what makes him so dangerous. We have to be careful. Especially now we've broken off with Yorveth and his bunch.
There's something else. Sheila de Tanzerville.
You're right. Our sorceress is playing hard.
De Tanzerville has done her job. We don't need her anymore.
We won't kill her. Not just yet.
You know best.
That's right. The main thing now is to get rid of Henselt. You'll go soon.
What about you?
I'm heading to Loch Nguyen. That's where things will be decided. We'll meet again soon, if you're careful.
To drink a jug of wine and laugh about it?
Who knows?
So you didn't even want to kill the king himself and send these guys?
I'll take the palisade. We'll meet by the cave entrance.
And I heard you stashed some of the duty in the caves near the camp.
Quiet! Do you want everyone else to know? I don't know who told you, but you'll get your share if you keep your...
I screwed up again. God damn it.
Loch Nguyen? The mages plan to appoint a new council and conclave. All the bigwigs of the north will be there.
Imagine. Kings. Sorceresses.
We're here.
Okay, so I didn't screw up. This is interesting, but going into the memories, isn't that a bad thing?
Hold the king!
That's all of them. What is it?
I thought I saw Sheila.
Let's go.
Wake up. I'm dying to hear everything. What did you find out?
They said Sheila de Tanzerville was an accomplice in the murder.
Sheila? She was here while you were lying in a trance. She said she'd follow the second assassin. Do you remember anything else?
They're hiding in the ravines.
The other ones probably fled there.
Our dead man should have a key on him.
Do you remember anything else?
There's no time to waste. I'll follow them.
Good luck, Geralt.
Alright, I'm going after these guys.
Life can be really strange.
Freaking game crap.
I fought the Nilfgaardians a few years back.
Scared the hell out of me.
That's politics.
So how do I get over there?
Wanna dance, White Teddy?
Hit the freak!
Okay, let's push forward. I didn't know there were bandits in there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I saw this before.
Medallion's vibrating.
Only tell that medallion to calm the hell down. That's not good. Gargoyle? I've never seen a gargoyle. Yeah. disarm it. Collect it. Ow. Quit it.
Magic or danger?
Ooh, get wrecked, Gargoyle. Let's explore first. Never mind. I did a roll. Ah, goddammit. I didn't think he's gonna kill me.
Medallion's telling me something.
I'll save that for later. Damn. Collect it all. Collect all these snares.
Magic or danger?
Insta kill! Let's blow this guy. Wreck him so fast. That doesn't make any sense.
Serret.
Sheila knew. She wants to destroy the evidence.
What evidence?
We didn't want to leave you.
What are you talking about?
Nearly made it. Just think. The Wild Hunt. We could have freed the world of the Omen of War.
Huh. What does that mean? Is this a flashback? September 13th, 1269.
September 13th, 1269. The Ravine of the Hydra.
Oh, okay.
Following the Peace of Sintra, 53 officers of the Fryhead Brigade were brought here and executed, their throats cut. The elves' bodies were dropped into the chasm. I don't know what the riders of the hunt were looking for. November 23rd, 1269. Sintra. The village of Coldwater. And another victim of the hunt. An 11-year-old boy. His parents didn't even ask if he had a chance. I'm tired. February 24th, 1270. A high pass in the Armouche Mountains. An Imperial Manticore, one of the world's oldest and deadliest monsters. I used to feel excitement at moments like this. Now the beast is only an obstacle on my way. Its meat and hot blood will help me survive this icy hell. May 30th, 1270. The Iruga River. The hunt continues to race south. Since I've been following them, they've taken 23 individuals, all between the ages of 10 and 20. All except for Yennefer.
Oh. What did I just get? I can't read that. It seems so different. Reality is so similar. Our paths have been the same. We survived the trials, endured the same training, and slain so many monsters that we no longer can count. So many men. Also, the difference is in the details. When I see him moving in combat, I want to laugh, but I also want to see that he's I also see that he is just as effective, if not more so. There is, however, one critical difference I cannot describe adequately. He has a goal. He is committed to something. He doesn't wander the world if blown about by the wind. I believe he feels emotions at a level I cannot attain. Yet these emotions are not typically human, an illness of some kind. I think he teeters on the brink of instinct and emotion. And he uses it up a lot of energy to maintain his mental health. I hope I get a chance to know him better and learn from him. Nothing specific, just life. Huh. Oh, that's interesting. I think I read that one already. The Negotiator. That sucks. Hard leather boots that suck. So many traps. Wait a minute. Why would I quick? Oh. So I'd use them in combat. So Syl tried to destroy the evidence. Geralt is hunting the Wild Hunt for Yennefer. In the first one, we fought one of the Wild Hunt and we killed it. But there's still, obviously, there's more of them. Like a whole gang of them. It's supposed to be an omen of war. Hopefully we get answers at some point. Let's go talk to Deathmold and figure out what the hell we're gonna do next. Syl can't be trusted, and she's like on the right hand of the damn king. She wants to get him killed. Why? Why does she want to kill the kings? For him, it would make sense because she's a witch. Sabrina was a witch, and he just burned her at the stake. The man looking for a rock is no longer here. That's good. I hope he found what he was looking for. So both those assassins are dead. I got the blueprint for a new armor.
Did you get him?
Sheila got to him first. He's dead.
The bitch! She's probably on the other side of the mist by now. Come on, Witcher. We've got to remove that damn curse. I got the medallion from the king, the one you were looking for. Here.
Ooh, fantastic. see that.
Freak.
Spoken to the...
Indeed, he was delighted to hear he can be cut from...
Great, because I need the medallion.
He'll give you nothing. Truthfully...
Give me...
I'm
ready to lift the curse. I've got all...
Then there is a chance we will soon move against Edern, and you will recover your memory.
I'll need your help, Sorcerer, to find the right ghosts.
Ah, they will find you. The artifact's aura will lure them. Allow them to think, speak, and act. Then you will know what to do. Geralt, there's something else out there. I scanned the battlefield and noticed the visitor's ghost. It's different from the others. It's changed.
A drog. I expected as much.
Oh. Good luck, Witcher.
Wasn't that death mold so damn ugly? But that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I'll see you in the next episode of The Witcher 2. When we finally, finally lift the damn fog. See you then.